Hi, this is Victor Antonio, and welcome to my new sales training series called Intro to Channel Sales. Now, channel sales is all about how do you get your product into the market, deeper, penetrated into the market, far-reaching into the market. You do it using different channels, different conduits to get your products out into the market. The deeper into the market niches you can get, the more accessible it'll be to your clients. Now, this series is an intro to channel sales. So if you're familiar with channel sales, I might be wasting your time. But you may learn something, so you might want to hang out anyway. If you're in the B2C market where you're selling to a consumer, this may or may not apply to you, but I think you may learn something, so I think you may want to hang around, if you know what I mean. What I'm going to do is talk about what is channel sales. I'm also going to talk about my background experience when I was in sales, a vice president of sales and marketing, and I had to implement a channel sales strategy. I'm going to show you what I did, how I used it to grow my revenues. In one example, I'll show you some of the strategies I used to grow my annual revenues from $14 million to $98 million using a channel sales strategy. I'm going to talk about some of the upsides of using a channel sales, downsides, when should you use it, what's the right mix, what should you use? The different types of channels. So we're going to talk about a lot of things with regard to channel sales. And at the end of the day, it's really about connecting your product to the market. And how do I get my tentacles out, my channels onto the market, so I can sell more products? So again, we're going to talk about channel sales. Let's go to the first video and do a quick introduction of what a channel sales structure may look like and some of the things you need to consider as you put your channel sales strategy together. Here we go to the first video.